Hello everybody, I'm Yannick Wilhelmi and I'm a professional squash player from Switzerland. I actually have two little tools. One tool is a breathing technique, which should keep me calm. And the other one is just trying to stay positive, talk to myself positively, and just try not to get too nervous.